Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you watching for today. There is lots of craze in Bgmi or PUBG players to play their gameplay at the highest refresh rate like 90 or 120 FPS. We already created some videos with the root and non-root methods to play Bgmi at the highest FPS. Some users were successfully able to unlock and play Bgmi, but some users, especially the OnePlus device owners, are facing issues like they are only getting FPS in the lobby, not in the gameplay. If they get 120 FPS while playing the combat, it drops below 90 FPS. This is all happening due to the Android device battery optimization features, which lowers down the screen FPS. We already created the root method to disable the thermal engine and play Bgmi at the highest FPS. The links of all previous videos are given in the video description. But today we came back with the non-root method to disable the battery optimization for Bgmi, so we can play this game at the highest FPS like as shown in the intro. So please don't skip that part and watch this video completely for proper working of this mod. Now without further delay, let's get started. In the previous non-root tutorial video, I already shown how you can use the ActiveSAV file and Suzuku, but still I will repeat those steps again because some users aren't able to activate the Suzuku on OnePlus and Oppo devices. You can check I am using the non-rooted OnePlus 9RT on the Oxygen S14. First go to the setting and in the about device page there in the version section, tap 8 times on the build number to enable the developer setting. Once developer setting gets enabled, download and install the Suzuki application from the Play Store. Open the application, tap on the pairing. This will redirect you to the developer setting. Here tap on the wireless debugging. Check mark and accept the prompt if you get it. Next tap on the pair using the pairing code. You will get the new code. Add that in a pop-up notification. Tap on this arrow key, that's it. Pairing will be successful. But wait, in the developer settings, scroll down and enable the USB debugging toggle. Also search for to disable permission monitoring option. Toggle on this setting. This step will solve the Suzuku activation issues for the Xiaomi, Oppo and OnePlus devices. Now go back to the Suzuku application, there tap start button. Some codes will run in the application and after that Suzuku will be successfully activated on your device without any error. Now download and install the ZRChore application. Its link is given in the video description. Open the application, tap on the three dot settings menu. Here in the root option, select the Suzuku as a root method. Now go to the Android folder. In that, go to the data folder. There search for the Bgmi or PUBG application. Tap on the files. Next, tap on the view for e-games. Then tap on the shadows extras option. Again, tap on the same shadows extras folder. Next, tap on the save folder. Then tap on the save games folder. Here you will find the ActiveSAV file. Long press on it and delete this file. Now download the new ActiveSAV file. I have given the two different files in the video description. One is for the smooth plus extreme FPS gameplay and another one is for the HD plus ultra FPS gameplay. You can download any file as per your preference. Now copy and paste the new ActiveSAV file in the same location where you deleted the previous ActiveSAV file. That's it, 50% work has been done. Now can close the ZRChore and Suzuku applications. Note that after this process, we did not need to keep the Suzuku running or active in the background. It's only needed to access the Android folder. After that, you can close all the applications. Next is the most important part of this video. Here we are going to disable the battery application in OnePlus devices. This process will also be applicable for other devices too. Now boot your Windows PC, connect your device to the PC, accept the USB debugging prompt on your device. Now in the PC, download and install this application called as ADB App Control. Just double click on the exe file, select the language as per your preferences, tap next, check mark and accept the agreement option, tap on the next, check mark this create shortcut option and then click next. Once installation of apps gets done, go to the desktop of the home screen of your PC. Here you will find this application. Double click to open this application. App will take some time to open. Once it starts, it will ask you to connect your device, so keep your device connected to the PC. It will automatically detect your device. Here it's showing my device name as MT211 with all system and user application list. Now search the battery application in the list, select it, and then choose the disable option from this drop down menu present at the bottom right corner and click on the apply button. You will get some warning, accept it. That's it, your battery optimization application got disabled. Now remove the USB cable and open the Bgmi application. Here don't change any setting in the graphics option, otherwise your 120 fps active SAV file will not work. I recommend you to keep that setting as it is and start to play your game. Here I will first play the deathmatch to confirm is the 120 fps is working while playing the combat or not. And boom, it's working in a complete gameplay. But remember, it may fluctuate between 80 to 120 fps. Once device temperature starts to rise, some fluctuation will be happen from the 80 to 120 fps. As you disable the battery application, device may heat above 50 degrees Celsius, but you will get the constant 90 to 120 fps in the whole gameplay without any lag. You will feel device gets warmer on the backside, but it's normal. I also tested this for the inaugural gameplay and there it also working. The fps will remains between 90 to 120 fps as per the temperature of your device. There are some recommendations to keep your device safe from rising temperature. Don't play long gameplay using this mod. Take a frequent breaks to cool down your device. You can use the instant magnetic coolers to avoid the too much heating of your device. Their links are given in the video description. Once you stop the gameplay, enable the battery application again to avoid the battery drain. For that, go to the settings. There in the apps option, tap the three dot menu. There select the system apps, search for the battery application and there tap enable. That's it. Battery optimization will start to work again. Now if you play the Bgmi, you will see your FPS will drop back to the 60 FPS. If you want to play again game with the 90 to 120 FPS, then just disable the battery app again as you shown previously. Reopen the application, now can able to play the Bgmi with the full FPS. I already told never change any setting in the graphics option, just paste the SAV file of the configuration you want and start to play your Bgmi gameplay with the 90 to 120 FPS. This is all about today's video. Hope the users who didn't able to play the Bgmi or the PUBG with the maximum FPS, now they should got this 100% working method. Please mention in the comment section if this mod is working for you or not with your device name. Please take proper precautions I already mentioned. If you got this video helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.